Hello, Team Superstars. It's Laurie and Mark, and here we are with our campaign 12. I almost said 14. Wow, that's jumping ahead. Campaign 12, Team Superstars virtual meeting. I know everyone's busy out there with summer, but we have lots of exciting stuff to share with you tonight. So we're going to start off with celebration. We always celebrate our wins instead of beating ourselves up. We celebrate what we've done. That's awesome. I'm celebrating 6 brand new customers who placed orders on our online store last week. That was exciting, especially in summertime. Mark, what are you celebrating tonight?
Well, it's not Avron related, but I'm celebrating the launch of a project we've been working on for months at Loomis, and it finally went live today. It's been fairly smooth, so really excited about that.
Anything Avron related?
No, I was trying to think of what I was celebrating, and that's the first thing that came to mind. So that's awesome. What it's going to be tonight.
All right, Jalene, I know you are out there. What are you celebrating tonight?
Yes, I'm celebrating a couple things. One, I had a great event last weekend, and that went well. Also, my orders, I had four or five customers this last time, and it was really good orders. So.
Great.
Celebrating having a good campaign and having great customers.
Great. That's always. How about Kenny? Is he available?
Is he celebrating tonight?
He's not available at the second. Hold on 1 second.
Okay.
Well, that's okay, Jalene. We're going to just go ahead and get started. We're going to do the Business Builder Bundle drawing at the end of this call. You need to be on live with us to win that. So if you haven't joined us, if you're watching the replay, join us next time and you can get in on that drawing. So we got a lot to talk about tonight in terms of recognition and what's coming up in the campaign 12. So I'm going to go ahead and share my screen so we can get started with that part.
And Jalene, if you'll just type in the chat, if you can see it okay.
All right, you should all see that now. Campaign 12 team meeting.
Okay, great.
All right, so we always start by welcoming our newest team members. So tonight we are welcoming to Team Superstars Nancy Hopper, Carmen Lira, Linda Alcoin, Angela Dennis Okonkwo, Nicole Anthony, Lakeisha McCallum, and Rose Ellie. Welcome to the team. If you're watching the replay, we're really glad you're here.
Yes, we're so
glad
to have
you. Can't wait to see you grow your Avon business. Now, we always start off with going over recognition from the, so we've got campaign 9 recognition to share with everybody. Some really fun things happen in campaign 9. First of all, we always show our representatives that had sales over $100. And again, that list just keeps getting longer and longer. We're really happy about that. A lot of representatives on our team are really working their business. And we want to send out a big congratulations to Paula Paniagua, her very first order, $407.
Ooh, that's awesome.
Way to go, Paula. That's a fabulous first order. So congratulations.
All right, 1 minute. We're one just second. Trying to add someone to the call here. There you go.
All right, share. Okay. So next is our Shooting Star Awards. We give that award for everybody who placed an order over $250, but less than $500. And this time we had 5 representatives. Paula Paniagua, of course, with her $407 order. Shauna Davis was in there with $353. Linda Owen with 319, Jalene Ingersoll with 277, and Stacy Warden slid in there with 251. So congratulations awesome. To Woo. Those shooting stars. On the right-hand side, you see our year-to-date sales, the top 10 representatives in year-to-date sales. You can see Stacy has already blown past Premier. She's on her way to President's Club. I would say Jalene and Kathy Martinez, you're easily within reach of Premier level. I know that Jalene is shooting for higher. and Shauna Davis, Kathy Richards, Linda Owen, Crystal Thomas, Ashley McBride. There's really no reason you can't make it to Premiere 2. We all know that that fourth quarter big selling season is coming.
Really,
all of those representatives should be easily able to make it to Premiere level. So congratulations.
Way to go.
All right. On the left, Team Superstars with online orders. This campaign, we had four of them, and those were decent orders. Look at that, Linda Owen and Cammie Jones. We always say that that online order is an average of $60 or more. That's what they're getting. And then the top 10 in year-to-date sales is over on the right. You see a lot of representatives growing their online sales. That's a great way to build your business. So congratulations. All right, it's time to move on to the great customer offers in Campaign 12. And we start with the very first one, the free FMG Colors of Love Glow Bomb Duo Illuminating Stick. Lori's going to show you that a little bit later. That's free with any $30 makeup purchase from pages 4 through 15. Now, that's a $20 value. They can get it for free. And that includes all the new glow color products that Lori's going to talk about in a minute. It also includes all the FMG Glimmer Liners, Cashmere Essence Lip Cream, and a lot more. So that's a great opportunity for your color customers to buy their favorite products and get this Glow Bomb Duo Stick free.
Can I just say, this is a highlighter and a blush stick all in one. It's awesome for travel and awesome for everyday use.
And Lori's going to show it to you in a little bit. There's a great offer for a try-it size of the new Ultimate Day Cream and Serum that your customers can get that free with the purchase of any LX New Ultimate or Platinum products on page 36. And that includes the Rejuvenating Multi-Balm Stick, Rejuvenating Tinted Balm, and all LX New Platinum and Ultimate Day and Night Creams and Serums. And we're going to let one more person in real quick. And then go back to our share. All right. So the free serum and day cream and try it size, those are also great travel sizes.
Yes, they are. They're great.
So let's move right along. Rice Water Bright. What an incredible offer. Your customers can get a free Rice Water Bright. This is the big Rice Water Bright.
Full 10, size, right?
10 ounces. Yeah, full size, not a try-it size. This is a free with any $20 Face Shop purchase on pages 50 through 57. Now, the offer includes all Rice Water Bright products, all rice and ceramide, Calendula Essential Moisture, Jeju Aloe and Herb Day product, and the new Face Shop, all the Face Shop hand, foot, and face masks, and the new Daily Moments vegan hand creams that we talked about on the last call. It's us.
Okay. That's a great offer.
Yeah, that's a great offer. I'm sorry, I want to go back to that for a second. Very popular product, great cleanser. I love this cleanser. I have it in my shower and use it all the time.
I use it every day too.
That's a great offer to get your customers to try the other products. And who doesn't want to use a face or a hand mask? Those are so fun. All right. Avon Pure Essentials Oil Outdoor Friend Roll-On. This is the Avon Pure Essentials Outdoor Friend Blend. This is free with any $35 wellness purchase on pages 63 through 65. And that includes all Retune Inner Beauty supplements, all Avon Pure Essential Oils and Essential Oil Roll-Ons. It also includes the Essential Oil Diffusers and Essential Oils Case. So any of those products that your customer buys totaling $35, they'll get that free Essential Oils Outdoor Friend Roll-On. Homestar Heavy Duty Cleaning Wipes. Boy, this is a big deal. We love these wipes, don't we?
We do. We use them all the time,
all over the house. Free with any $15 Avon home purchase from pages 116 through 121. Now, I've showed just a few of the products that are on those pages, but these are products. Look at these. It's laundry soap. It's the degreaser. It's fabric softener. You know you're all buying these every day. So take advantage of this offer yourself and get those free heavy-duty cleaning wipes. But point it out to your customers. They're buying all this stuff anyway. They certainly can buy these things from Avon and get those free heavy duty cleaning wipes. And once they try those wipes, they won't know how they lived without them. They're great.
And you know, I just want to say, we use everything that Mark has on that left side of the screen. I use the Fresh Fiji laundry sheet detergent. I use the liquid detergent, the fabric softener, and we use the degreaser. Tell them a couple of ways that you use the degreaser.
Well, I love the degreaser for cleaning up around my barbecue and for cleaning my barbecue. It cuts the grease like nobody's business.
You can use it on your range and hood top inside of your house too.
I use it on the deck, and we have the manufactured decking material. Does not damage the deck whatsoever, but it gets the grease off. I love it.
Yeah, so it's a fantastic, all those products are so great.
All right, here's another good one. You get a free Avon Care lint balm in cherry with the purchase of any Veliment CBD or hemp seed oil purchase on page 140. These are all the products on that page. So you could buy the body cream, the dry body oil, the two body creams, or the lip balm. All of those products, any one of those that you buy, that your customers can get a free cherry lip balm. And I tell you, that cherry tastes really good. I like it.
I have a tip about the CBD dry body oil. It doesn't have a lot of scent to it at all, which is really great. So if you have a different Avon lotion that you like to use, or you even like the CBD lotion as well, I like both of those. I just put the lotion in my hand first and put a few drops of that CBD oil.
Oh, great idea.
And it gives your skin even more moisture from using that oil. Sometimes I'll leave my skin pretty wet after my shower, and I don't towel dry off all the way, and just use the oil, and it absorbs right into your skin.
Yeah, I use it too. I love it after a shower. All right. Your customers can get a free Elastin Propolythera B Curly Serum. You see that on the right side. Free with the purchase of Elastin Propolythera B Curly Shampoo and Conditioner. So if they have curly hair, or they like to preserve their curly hair, this is a great shampoo for that. The shampoos and the serums contain honey, royal jelly, and propolis. I won't explain what that is. We can talk about it another time, but a great offer for your customers with curly hair. You know they're buying shampoo and conditioner anyway. Why not get the serum for free? Speaking of hair, 2-in-1 Elastin's perfumed shampoo and conditioner. So this is a shampoo and conditioner 2-in-1. Buy one, get one of the same scent for free. And I've shown you all three of the scents there. They buy one of them, they get a second one free. Great way to get a 2-in-1 shampoo and conditioner for the price of one. And then, of course, on the back cover, I always point this out to our customers on our Facebook Live, the Wow Deal. It's a 5-piece set for $40. It's a $156 value. And you can see all the products you get there. I won't read through them, but you can see that. You can see it on the back of the brochure. A great deal to point out to your customers. They get that Skin So Soft Botanical Body Oil. They get those three skincare products and the Avon Senses Hand Wash. All right, so that's what I have to cover just for you. Oh, there's...
No, that's later.
Yep, we're going to get to this later. So I'm going to end my share now and turn it back over to Laurie.
Okay. I'm always trying to share whatever is new and learn as much and use the brand new products so I can bring them to you. And wow, there really were some great gifts with purchase this campaign. So again, like Mark said, be sure to point those out to your customers. Here is what's brand new that's on the front cover of your Campaign 12 brochure, the new FMG Glow Color, and I love it because it's color with a K, K-O-L-O-R. People will remember it. Hybrid Face Primer. Now, I'm going to be straight up. I just wasn't sure. You know, okay, another primer is what I thought. But then I dove in and learned what I could about this primer. Say hello to makeup, moisture, and more with this Glow Hybrid Primer. Here's what it's all about. It's a light, breathable formula. I'm going to demonstrate on the back of this hand. And this one hasn't been used much yet. So, and really, a little bit goes a long way. My skin's really dry, so it's probably going to soak right in. And it's not going to be wet in a minute or two. It will just completely absorb right into your skin. And here is why you want to use a primer. Again, it's light. It's a breathable formula. Helps soften the appearance of imperfections while creating a flawless canvas to put your makeup on. It's dermatologist tested, free from parabens, sulfates. It's vegan. It's a no-fuss, fresh-faced, natural, dewy look. If you are someone who says, oh, I don't wear makeup, and we all have customers like that. I have quite a few, actually. And some days I don't wear makeup. Well, this is a product that you can use without wearing foundation or makeup. If you're going to be outdoors, now that it's summertime, then you do want to recommend to your customer a sunscreen over the top of this primer. But this just evens out your skin and is going to make it look really nice. It feels incredible on your skin. Feel that skin. It's super soft, like it has a silky feeling. But primer does, there's a purpose. The purpose is it's a prep step to help your makeup stay on longer. I demonstrated this product on the back of my hand for a 15-second fast video and was amazed after using it how soft the back of my hand felt after I did that video. And so I will be using this. There is samples available for our customers, $3 for a little mini travel size sample that would probably give you a week's worth easily.
I tried on the back of my
customer. Sure. You're welcome. So a primer is really a great thing and it just keeps your makeup on. Next up, and I did this, and I'm going to tell you my mistake, but I'm not going to do it on this video. I sprayed my face with this new glow color hybrid mist, facial mist with my glasses on. You can imagine I had to redo that video. So right over my makeup. It's a really fine mist that comes out. So it just feels super soft. Notice I did it over makeup. It's recommended to do it before makeup or over makeup on a hot day. This is going to be your new best friend. Why do you want to use it? Well, I mentioned it's an ultra fine water-based formula. It wakes your skin up, and over makeup, the purpose is it locks your makeup in place. So it has another purpose. You can spritz it anytime, anywhere for an instant boost of moisture and to refresh your skin. It's also dermatologist tested, free from paraben sulfates. At both of the products that I've just showed you, this and the Glow Color Primer, contain aloe vera. That's one of the things that makes your skin feel so soft. Agave and algae extracts, all plant-based or marine-based extracts that are super nourishing and good for your skin. They help to soothe and nourish that your skin. So great ingredients to start with. The third product, and I haven't used this one yet because I'm still doing videos and I don't, like today, I don't want my lipstick on it, but I've read up a lot about this. This is the FMG Glow Color Lip Serum Pencil. And smell it, Mark. You can really smell it. Contains peppermint oil. Yes, so that's going to be really nourishing and great for your lips. It also contains argan oil, and it's like the other two products, free from parabens and fragrance, especially in lip products. Sometimes, I don't know about you, but I really don't care for highly fragranced lip product. Now, this has a fragrance, but it's from natural peppermint essential oil. So that's really good for your lips, and it's going to make them feel smooth and refreshed. So a really fun little one you can take with you everywhere and use that on your lips. Okay, I promised Jalene I was going to share this next product from our Kathy Cat line. We have some new eyeshadow colors. This is the outside of it. I chose this color. It's a purple. These are matte colors, and yep, I have already used it. I'm going to use it on the inside of my wrist. So you can see, look how pretty that is. This product is recommended, provides the ultra, while it's wet, it blends. I learned a lot about this product from reading up on it. You can see that. Just gonna leave it there for a minute. And it's comfortable, long-wearing formula that provides the perfect amount of blending and building of color. So if it's too light, you can go back at it with a second swipe. Once that shade sets, it's not going to budge or smudge. We're going to test it out on our team video. I'm just going to leave it now and see how to apply it. Well, apply it directly to your lash line and lid using your fingers, or you can use the FMG eyeshadow blending brush. And I'm going to challenge Mark to find that inside the catalog. Yeah, it will say FMG blending brush, eyeshadow brush. To do that, you really want to apply that shade closest to your lash line, so closest to the lashes. That's really going to help. And then if you use the VDL Expert Primer for eyes and let that dry for 2 minutes before you apply the eyeshadow, it's going to stay on and it is not going to budge.
Here it is.
And actually, it is this one right
here. Oh, yeah. I was trying to find over here.
So that is an amazing new product, and it comes in several shades, I think 4 to 6 shades. So you'll want to take a look at that. Spring and summer are here. Summer's knocking on our door here in Utah. It's getting warm now, finally, after the cold winter. And there, it's really fun to see the jewelry inspired by summer colors. And it's time to get your boho on, or bohemian inspired jewelry. Look at this fun two-piece necklace set. They're individual, so you can wear them individually or together. Look at that pretty orange and coral. And then there are matching hoops you can get in coral to go with that. They're a good size, probably about, I'd say, and it probably looks really big on camera, but about a 2-inch hoop. And then I didn't order the other necklace, but I did order the kind of ocean blue. So fun for summertime. Okay, and there they are. And there, what's the other shade, Mark? I can't see on there. Tell everybody what that is.
Purple rose, blue silver tone, and coral goldstone.
Okay, so those are just really fun summer trends, and the bohemian look has been in for a while. It kind of has come in, and here it is again. I like it a lot. All right, I am a big skincare guru. Inside, Mark, will you show in the demo book? This was in the demo book, and it's also available in the catalog last time. This is really a big deal. I didn't realize what a big deal it was until I read about it and got ready for this meeting. So it's this cute little trial kit, and I'll show you the actual products. All 4 of these are brand new products that we are adding to our PharmaX line of skincare. Last year, Jalene and Stacy and I had an opportunity with our husbands. We all went to convention, and we were talking to everybody about skincare, and myself especially, on this PharmaX line. When they introduced the Pineapple Plus line, I could not wait to get it in my hands and try it. And we tried it there at convention. Amazing skincare. So I'm very excited that we're expanding the line in campaign 14. And 18, these products will come on board for us. The first thing I want to talk to you about is this product. This is a mask. It's Pineapple Plus Radiance Boosting Mask. So this is a product that it's got kind of a, we'll show you, like a gel-like texture. Smells amazing. And yes, it has pineapple in it. That's going to be great for your skin. The next thing is the Amazon Berry Boost and Firming Mask. That's in the same little cute jar, and the product is pink. Nope, this one's white. And it has kind of that berry smell, like the Amazon Berry Boost Body Cream. And we have the Super Greens Refreshing Eye Cream. So that will complete that line. So the green line is made from a lot of vegetables like broccoli, Brussels sprouts, moringa oil, and green tea, all super vegan, huge, clean, and natural line of skincare. And then the last product is an Amazon Berry Boost Lifting and Firming Serum. So this will be probably in a little pump glass bottle, like the pineapple jelly serum. And these are coming out, the full sizing campaigns 14 and 18. I encourage you to try them yourselves. It's $12.99 for that kit. These are at least a week's worth, all of these products. You can take them when you travel. they're also available in the catalog for your customers to purchase. So it doesn't say a whole lot, but Mark, show this Farmer X guide. This is how you're going to know what campaign it says in your demo book. You can view this online if you don't have this paper version. And it does show you all of these products. And we're so excited to see all of the things that are coming that are brand new like this. And on this side, it tells you a little bit about the ingredients and what's inside of them. So do really pay attention to what's coming up next with Avon. It's really going to help you in your business. Okay, so the trial kits, I wanted to point out what a great price they are. If you are a President's Club member like Stacy, Jalene, and myself, you would pay $7.79 for that as a demo. If you're a Premier, that means you've sold at least $5,000, then your cost is $9.09. All other representatives pay $9.74, which is still a discount because it sells for $12.99. So again, point it out, it's on page 48 of the Campaign 12 brochure. Show it to your customer. If they say, gosh, do you guys have travel size products? What a great opportunity for them to try brand new products right there in your book. And keep that Farmer X product guide for future use with your customers. I like to put it in a little plastic sleeve. That way, if I'm doing deliveries, I can pull it out and I can show them these are coming up, they're new, and you'll want to get in on these on samples and try it. Next up, I'm going to have Mark talk about exclusive representative everyday needs bundles that are exclusive to representatives only.
All right, so let's go right to that. Let's move this right here. So let's talk about some exclusive offers just for you in the demo book. The first one that Laurie wanted me to point out is the Kachina Fruits and Passion Bundle. This is a great bundle of everyday products that everybody uses in their home. This is a great way to get these products for yourself, but also to get them to sell to your customers. So you get with this product bundle, you get 2 grapefruit and rhubarb hand soap, 2 sea salt and Amalfi lemon hand soaps, and 2 free spray-on dish soap in fresh citrus. That's a $31.99 price to the representative for a $95 value bundle of products. So we always tell you don't buy these bundles just because we tell you to, but get a plan and make it work. Well, here's how you can make it work. If you sell 2 of the hand soaps at $15.75, that's $31.50. Your cost, remember, is $31.99. So you just spent 49 cents to buy
the whole bundle.
And then you get to keep 4 of the products. You've only had to sell 2, and you get to keep 4 of them. You can keep those 4 to use around your house. You can use them as samples, let your customers try them, or you can sell them and increase your earnings. So that's a great way to do with that bundle. This is a great bundle of everyday products that everybody is using. I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm seeing advertisements for spray-on dish soap on the TV all the time now.
And it works to cut grease on your dishes, doesn't it?
Yeah, I love it. The next one is the Serious Groom for Dogs. Now, if you've got a pet or if you have customers that have pets, this is a great bundle that you can get a lot of products for a very good price. You get 2 pet detangling mists, 1 pet odor eliminator, and the rep cost for that is $24.99, but you also get free 2 dog shampoo, 1 in baby powder and one in lovely berry. So that's a $68 value for $24.99. Again, how do you make this work? Pretty simple. You sell 1 pet detangling mist, 1 dog shampoo, and 1 odor eliminator. That's a bundle that any one person could buy for their pets in their home. And that makes a sale of $31.97. You've just made $7 on your cost, and you still have 2 products that you can demo or use yourself. You still have a shampoo and a detangling mist that you can use yourself or demo.
Can I just chime in. I saw an Avon friend who's a representative post about the detangling mist. And now she has a dog that has longer fur. Unbelievable how beautiful the fur looked of her dog after she used the shampoo and bathed her dog and then used that detangling mist. She said it was amazing. So you've got to try the products. We don't have dogs anymore, but our kids have used these products on their dogs and love them.
Yeah, so the detangling mist may not make a whole lot of sense for a short-haired dog, but certainly the odor eliminator and the dog shampoo will. So great products for your customers and for you to use in your own personal lives with your own pets.
Exactly.
All right, I think that's it. Yep, got a picture of old Abe there. I'm going to shut off the share and come back to Laurie.
Okay, well, we're getting very excited. You can see our red, white, and blue flags. You can see Benjamin Franklin.
I think you're skipping a page.
Am I skipping a page?
Yeah.
All right. I was on the wrong page. All right. And don't forget to mention to your customers that they can have a bug-free summer with our Bug Guard products. You know what? I think mosquitoes here, we had an extremely wet winter in Utah, and I'm pretty sure that mosquitoes are going to be as big as birds or hawks here just because
they are gonna be bad.
It's wet every day still. So here we are with all of our amazing Bug Guard products, and there is still the tote bag offer for the customer if they buy two products. I don't see it in this book, but I know it's still out there. If you have already purchased those, they buy two products and get the tote bag free. So we have sold a ton of it already, more than we've ever sold in 25 years of Avon, just because we've been sharing it for probably 2 months. Even though it was still cold in winter, we didn't care. We started and reminded people, and at shows and events, we had it available. And people were buying it, anticipating what summer was going to bring.
Yeah, we bought our normal stock and we went to a show and we sold it all out in one show.
Okay.
Pretty cool.
So, Jalene, it's your turn. What are you sharing tonight with our team?
Hey. So, I'm going to share two things that I really love. I was asked to share things that I love with Avon, and I couldn't decide which one. So at this time it's not going to be jewelry because everybody knows that I love jewelry, but I decided to find two other things that I could share. One of the things was their eyeliners. That's actually why I signed up with Avon and started selling Avon, is because getting a discount for something that I used all the time and that I loved. So with the eyeliners, they have changed the look of them. They have red lids on them now. And so let your customers know that that's not the color of your eyeliners. You want to flip it around to see your colors. So I love colors, as you can see. It's fun to do different shades with my shirt, or if I'm just in the mood for different color of eyes, then I put different color of eyeliner on. And one of the things that I love with these is that they're great for drawing too. So like during Halloween, I love drawing. I see Laurie's shaking her head. She's done this. I love drawing on my face, on other kids' faces, even my son's face, you know, drawing spiders, spider webs, witch hats, whatever. And it makes it great for face painting. And so, of course, that's not what they're for. But hey, they work. Sometimes what I've even done is taken these colors and just kind of done my eyeshadow with my eyeliner. So, or made my eyeliner really thick, and so that it has two different colors with the eyeliner. There's different ways that you can put the eyeliners on, and it makes it fun, a variety. There's three different kinds. So there's the diamond sparkle. Those are sparkly kind of eye shades. There's also the cream, which is very popular, and then also the waterproof. All of those I love. In fact, I don't know if I have any waterproof at the moment, but I use all of them, and they are wonderful. They're great for travel size. So if you're going camping or going on vacation, throw them in your purse, in a little baggie, in a fanny pack, whatever you want to do. And they're easy to transport and take with you. So that's the eyeliners. Love them. The other thing I wanted to quickly share is the soap, the scrubs. So there's three different kinds. Veliment, Natural, Spa. These are 13.5 ounces. So they last a long time. We use them in our shower, in our sinks. I love these things because they have little scrubs. And we have tried other kinds of soap. And I mean, they smell nice. They're great and all. But with these, I love the scrubbing feeling because I feel like it's actually cleaning. So with that, we have them everywhere in our house. In fact, there was one time I took them with us on vacation and I slipped one into my brother's room and he was using it while we were gone. And he then came back to me and was like, that was a selling thing, huh? Because he went in my room and I didn't have one. And so I'm like, I only had one, so I sacrificed and let you use it. And so he's like, well, you sold me. Now I've got to buy some. So even if you just get the small little travel size, I know the Black Rose has a little travel size one that you can get. I believe you can still get these online. Is that right, Laurie? Do you know? Maybe not.
You would have to just check online. So
okay.
If you have customers who want it, then just go to your log into your account and take a look.
Yeah. Yep. So, and if anything, you can always jump on Amazon and get little travel size tubes and then squirt some of this in the travel size tubes. I've done that to give it out to some customers too. So they have Himalayan salt, pink salt. They've got the Dead Sea salt, and then they have the Black Rose. So those are the three scents that they have for the Veliment Natural Spa. Trying to think if there's anything else that I was going to say with those ones because they are awesome. No, I think they're great for men and women. So as you guys now know, because I bought my brother on them, sold my brother on it. So, but yeah, I love them. So try them out.
Just curious, Jalene, which one did you give your brother to use? Which scent?
The Dead Sea Salt.
That's a good one. You know, when we first started with that line, all that we had available was the Black Rose, and we had the little travel size you showed, and Mark used it, and he thought it was going to be too frou-frou for women. He loves it. It's a good one. All three of those are great for women and men, so good point.
Yeah, they're not too strong of scents, but they do smell good. It's just not like girly, girly scents.
Yeah, they smell really
good. Yeah, and they do exfoliate really well, too.
Yes.
Thank you, Jalene.
Great job.
No problem.
Okay.
You're muted, Laurie.
Well, thank you, Jalene.
There we go.
It is convention time, and it is. Now I have to do it over. 73 days till convention. Yes, we're excited. And we have our airline. We'll talk airfare. We'll talk about that later in questions. But here is a big update that came from Avon last week. We have a new perk. So for our team members who might be watching this on the replay, we have a new program through Avon Perks. Avon Perks is a free program where you can get discounts on cars, on movies, on all vacations, and now hotels. It's called Hotel Planner. It's discounted rates for Avon representatives. You can choose hotels and get discounted rates because you're an Avon representative. Isn't that awesome? So if you're going to convention, they did it in time so that anybody that they sold out the Gaylord property where the convention will be held. And if you're going in person, you can still get a discounted rate at many other hotels through our new Perk Hotel Planner. You want to register for Avon Convention by July 5th of 2023. Avon sends you, and there's two options. Option number one is you spend $50 for the registration, and you will get a swag box with $211 value in products of brand new products that will be coming in the fourth quarter. These will be shipping out in campaigns 15 and 16. That is right around the corner. So if you are on the fence, we have YouTube videos of amazing team members that went with us last year, and we have inspired many more who are going this year. Sign up. It's $50. It will be the best $50 you ever spend. Then on top of that, the first 5,000 people who are registered get a special tote bag. So all of our Team Superstars people who are registered to go virtually or in person, all of you who've already committed are already going to get that tote bag. Right now, there are 4,000 people that have already registered. So the clock is ticking. I can hear it. Can you hear it? Tick, tick, tick. The digital gallery is open. What does that mean? There are great digital images that you can use on social media to let people know you're going to Avon Convention in Washington, D.C. And as of last week, there are 1,800 people registered for the in-person part of the convention. I think that's going to be absolutely spectacular. The days of 7, 8, 10,000 are not with us. And I'm proud to say, I'm glad, because I went to a convention in Las Vegas and we had something like 10 to 12,000 people in the Las Vegas heat. It was nothing. So we like the little bit smaller. And here's the cool thing. The virtual convention, if you listen to Jacqueline Reynolds from our team, big shout out, and big shout out to Candace Clark, her daughter. They attended virtually last year and they had a great time. They had such a great time, they committed to go in person this year. So the virtual component is amazing for those who can't attend in person. You still get all of the same excitement from everybody. We create a Team Superstars chat group for our team so we can, while we're there, chat with you in a little group and answer questions.
And that's really fun. If you want to see a product in the demo that's up close, you'd let us know in the chat and we'll go take a look at it and we'll FaceTime with you and let you take a close look.
Exactly. And then for those of you who are traveling, the convention goes August 10th, 11th, and 12th, and the convention will end on Sunday sometime around 3 to 3:30 p.m. in the afternoon. So will you be the next person to register?
Yes, Justin, those are the dates.
And here's the top 10 reasons to go to convention. You can learn how to become a top seller by listening to top sellers share their stories and strategies and ideas. You can learn how to become a top leader and start your own team and earn residual income from your team's total sales. That was one of the big classes I went to as a brand new representative to my first convention in Orlando, Florida, 23 years ago. That is why I am a leader today. And I, thank you. She'll never see this video, but maybe she will. An amazing leader in our company who's still with us today inspired me to start leadership. So
who was that?
And I can't even think of her name right now. I know you know them. Nope. A long time from California.
Oh, Vondell.
Vondell McKenzie. Thank you. Amazing leader in our company, and her business is still going strong today. The other thing you can do is you get to see, touch, smell all of the fourth quarter products in person, and you have the opportunity to talk to the Avon vendors that are bringing those products to us and ask questions, give feedback, things you're looking for or want, amazing one-on-one opportunities that you don't ordinarily get. You can travel to a new city for your Avon business and meet representatives from around the United States. That's such a fun part of it. You gain so much product knowledge that you will have the best fourth quarter sales you've ever had. You'll make more money than you've ever made as well from all of the things that you learn and put into action and place when you get home. You will see and hear from our Avon corporate partners, are Avon top sellers and top leaders who are representatives just like us, and you can learn from all of them. you really feel like you're a part of the Avon community and family that we are. So it gives you a broader scope of who Avon is. We are Avon, you are Avon, we're all Avon as one big team and family. Doesn't matter if we're on each other's teams or not, we're all part of the same family. You can create a plan and take action as soon as you arrive home to create momentum and energy in your business and really take off. We really work on that with our team, and it really helps everyone who actually takes time to write it out has an amazing success story after that fourth quarter because they've taken the things they've learned and put them into action. So share your goals with us after the convention, whether it's virtual or in person, so we can help you be accountable for your actions and achieve all those dreams and goals that you're going to put in place for your Avon business. The next one is you get to visit. This is great. It could be literally a bathroom visit, a hallway visit, dinner. I'm not kidding. Coffee in the morning or sitting waiting for one of the classes to start. When you visit with other representatives, you learn and create some brand new friendships and sometimes amazing partnerships where you have groups of people you join. As a top leader now in Avon, I don't have a leader above me. So I reached out to leaders I met from convention, and shout out to Lisa Wilbur, one of the first ones that embraced me and took me under her wing to really answer questions. And I'm just so always amazed at the sharing from so many great people like her. And lastly, again, you receive that swag box, $211 value, full of fourth quarter products that you can promote to your customers early, potential customers, friends, family for the holiday season. And so you can really share with them all of these great new products and take pre-orders if you'd like. And again, everybody virtually and who attends gets that swag box. So you're going to have the best holidays ever because you invested in yourself by attending. So again, if you're on the fence, it's time to jump off and sign up today. Yeah, and you register at www.avonconvention.com. All right.
So are you going to go?
Yes, I'm going. Are you going?
I can't wait. It's going to be so exciting in Washington, D.C. this year.
All right. And before we introduce and bring on our next guest, I've talked about this on the last two meetings, and I'm going to keep talking about it because this book you can get for, the book is free. You just pay the shipping. This is our team book. I started to read it. She is hilarious. Do It Anyway, Girl by Michelle Cunningham. And if you haven't got this book yet, I will just, I can message and put in our Team Superstars group how you can get it. It's got some really great, she gives you exactly what to say and what to do. I don't want to give it away, but for any of you, we've had a few team members talking about maybe how to do an Avon party. This is the book for you. Even if you don't do parties, it has amazing tips on how to grow your business and grow it fast.
I need to hurry and finish that so I can read it.
Okay. Well, next up, we have a speaker who is also an amazing supporter on our team, who runs his own business and is so successful. And I've watched him do his podcasts and some of his interviews, and he does a phenomenal job. We are privileged and so excited to have Kenny Ingersoll join us tonight. And he's going to talk about the importance of mindset and believing in yourself.
Take it away, Kenny.
Awesome. Thank you for that introduction. I really appreciate it and the support that I have. So starting off with mindset, first of all, what is a mindset? How do we define mindset? You know, and it's basically what our definition is or what we think of around a certain topic, whether that's in business, in faith, in health, in swimming, whatever it is, in cooking. You have a certain way of things. You have your mind is set on a certain way you do things and a certain way you react to things. So recognizing what a mindset is like one of the big things. And then then you start to understand more how vital a role it plays in your life. You know, you've got a mindset, like I said, around money. You got a mindset around business. You got a mindset around friends. You know, you get in a certain mindset when you see different people. You know, someone at the store, you react different than someone at church or someone at work or whatever. You know, so understanding what your mindset is around those things is huge. And then you know, then you can recognize if that's what you want your mindset to be. And if you don't like where your mindset is, you know, you could start working on the steps to get there. And the importance of it is knowing that you can control it, knowing that you can change it, and it can, your mind is such a powerful thing. It can help you, or it can be a detriment to you. So if you're negative, if you grew up with money doesn't grow on trees, you know, that's one thing. But if you keep that mindset and you keep telling yourself that, then it's not going to help you. You're not going to grow. You're not going to change it. Excuse me. And then, you know, the same with other areas of your life. And then believing in yourself, you know, it goes back to that mindset too. How do you react to your capabilities? How do you think about, or what is your mindset on how you believe in yourself? How do you see yourself? When you look in the mirror, what's your first thought? Ugh, how does she put up with me? How does she stand this ugly guy? You know, or is your thought, hey, he's a good looking dude. He's working on himself, you know, or when you step on the scale as one, or, you know, speaking in public, I have to talk in front of people. I got asked to talk in people. It's scary. You know, what is your belief? What is your mindset around your belief in whatever you're doing? You know, your confidence in driving, your belief and confidence, because belief and confidence can go hand in hand. They could be interchangeable. So what is your mindset and what is your belief in what you're focused on? You know, when you're making those phone calls for business, when you're talking to others, when you're promoting your business, when you're going to convention. When I first got in business, I'm like, oh, convention. Now I got to get a hotel. Now I got to do, you know, get a babysitter, and I got to get a dog sitter, and it's going to cost $5,000 or whatever the number is, you know, but, or do you look at it as like, no, I believe in myself enough to invest in my future, invest in my business, invest in my family, invest in whatever, you know, I believe in myself enough to get out of my comfort zone and go speak in public, get out of my comfort zone and go say hi to that person at the register or whatever, you know. So having that mindset, knowledge, and that belief in yourself, and planting those seeds and continually nourishing those seeds, it's like a garden. If you don't do anything with the garden, you know, weeds are going to pop up automatically. But if you spend the time to plant the corn, you pull the weeds, you water it, all that fun stuff, then you're going to get sweet, beautiful corn. So excuse me. A lot of things that go hand in hand on mindset and believing in yourself. And it's a constant investment, not a cost, but investment in time, investment in money. Lori and Mark, you talked about that book a minute ago. You know, it didn't cost you shipping. You invested that money for that book. So those are my thoughts. Thank you for allowing me this opportunity to speak.
Thank you so much, Kenny.
That's powerful stuff, yes. Kenny. Thank you.
Something for everyone to think about.
And I'll tell you, if you want to go someplace to help you change your mindset, convention's a great idea.
Yes, it is.
You got a mindset about how you talk to people, a mindset about how you reach out to strangers, a mindset about how you contact people or get new contacts on social media. Convention can help you a ton with that.
Yeah, and Kenny made some great points about all of those things. And, you know, you're in a great big room with like-minded people that want to grow their business and are positive influencers. And great if you're stuff. Not yet, you can become one just by attending and learning how.
Thanks again, Kenny. That was awesome.
That was fantastic. One last little thing, too. This is the book that we've been using. We got this at Barnes & Noble on Washington, D.C. It has so much amazing information inside. So this is a really good one for those of you who are going in person. And even if you're not, you might want to plan a trip down the road to see all those great sites.
All right. Are we ready?
Yeah. Oh, look, it's right there and it's not moving. It's not budging.
Good deal.
Didn't want to forget.
All right. So like we always do on our team meetings, we're going to do the drawing for our business builder bundle before we go log off. But before I do that, I want to remind you our next team meeting is scheduled for Tuesday, June 13th at 6:30 p.m. We'll be looking at campaign 13. And you know, we're going to be talking about convention. Again.
Of course.
This is the Business Builder Bundle. There's a lot of great stuff in there. I see a sleeve of books. I see some samples. I see some other products. So we're ready to give that away to somebody who's here live on our team meeting. So I'm going to shake them up. Laurie?
I'll tell you what. It's summer, and I want to help out our reps who are chiming in with replay. Message us and let us know you watch the replay on our YouTube channel. If you just message us there, I have a sample bundle for those who want to grow their business.
So reach in there and grab a winner.
Got a winner. We have a winner. And it is Kathy Richards.
Congratulations, Kathy. All right. Well, that's what we have for you tonight. I'm going to put this back to gallery view. That's what we have for tonight. Thank you all for joining us. If you're here with us live, stick around. When we turn the recording off, we'll take questions and talk a little bit. We want to share a little bit about what we booked our flights to Washington, D.C., so we'll share that with you after the recording stops.
We'll see the rest of you in 2 weeks on our next one.
Thanks, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.